heart. It's between the lungs. It can bump the blood, the body.